a Gold Coast holiday. We had to do some beach detecting. It's just on sunset. We're gonna see what we can find. Let's go. Another signal. This one's a bit louder. Hopefully something better than a hook. That's not it. Another signal. That's a bit more interesting. Oh, you got a motorbike rider, dude. That's better than a hook. Just got a really loud signal. Oh, that's that red thing. What is that? What is that bottle cap? Got another signal. Oh, it's loud. It's still in the hole. Louder. Nobody on the beach anymore, everyone's gone home. Beautiful night though. Nice balmy. Windy though. Whoa, really loud now, it's gotta be close. Oh, we got the noise. Oh, you hit something! I heard that. It's a tent peg. Can. These are my predictions. Tent peg or a can. Oh, it's... Let it go. Oh, it's a tent peg. Guess what? That's a big tent peg. Alright, somebody's sunshade. Steve's going to have a detect. See if he has better luck than me. Look at this beautiful night. Well, afternoon. It's probably about 6:15 at night. This is Tallebudgera Creek. That's the Pacific Ocean out there. This is Tallebudgera Creek. That's Burley Heads. And the creek flows in here. There's the bridge, and our where we're staying, the caravan park's on the other side of this bridge. Yeah.
Tent peg.
Little tent peg.
Alright, so these are all our finds. We had about three searches, two on the beach and one in the water, about an hour at a time, so probably 3 hours total. We got these tent pegs, some wire, it's a bit bright out here, a lighter, lots of bottle caps, this Batmobile, a scale which we thought was a phone at the time. We found $2.70, but Jack took the 50 cents already, and some hooks and these earrings and another motorbike car that Bo's already taken to play with. They're not too bad, no major treasure, a lot of trash, but we had a lot of fun.